Been bodyboarding since I was 16 years of age. My future plans for bodyboarding at the moment, couldn't really tell you what they are. I'm loving what nature's throwing at me, the adventures I've been going on, people I've been meeting along the way. Often people ask me if I get scared in the surf. What's the craziest situation I've put myself into? To be honest, once the adrenaline kicks in, all rational thoughts go out the window, and I'm 100% committed with no room for hesitation.